Dear students, today we will solve word problems. In that first one, the cost of a toaster is ₹1,750. A shopkeeper bought 50 toasters for selling. How much did he pay for 50 toasters? Here we have to find out how much did he pay for 50 toasters. Let's see the solution. The cost of toaster is equal to ₹1,750. Number of toasters is equal to 50. Here we have to find out total amount paid by shopkeeper for 50 toasters. So what we have to do? We have to multiply the cost of toaster by number of toasters. So we have to multiply 1750 by 50. Here 50 is a multiplier. How many digits are there in multiplier? 2 digits. So 0 at 1's place and 5 at 10's place. So first we have to multiply 1750 by 0. 0 into 0 is 0. 0 into 5 is 0. 0 into 7 is 0. 0 into 1 is 0. Next, we have to multiply 1750 by 5. So, we have to put your multiplication sign in the ones place. 5 into 0 is 0, 5 5 is a 25, so I will write 5 here and 2 carry, 5 7 is a 35, 35 plus 2 is 37, so I will write 7 here and 3 carry, 5 1 is a 5, 5 plus 3 is 8. Next we have to add both the products, 0, 0, 0 plus 5 is 5, 0 plus 7 is 7, and write 8 as it is. Therefore, total amount paid by shopkeeper for 50 toasters is equal to 87,500. Let's solve second one. A man bought 120 bags of apples. Each bag contains 2,121 apples. How many apples are there in total? Here we have to find out how many apples are there in total. Let's see the solution. Number of bags of apples is equal to 120. Number of apples in each bag is equal to 2,121. Here we have to find out total number of apples. So what we have to do? We have to multiply number of apples in each bag by number of bags of apples. So we have to multiply 2,121 by 120. Here 120 is a multiplier. How many digits are there in multiplier? 3 digits. First we have to multiply 2,121 by 0. 0 into 1 is 0. 0 into 2 is 0. 0 into 1 is 0. 0 into 2 is 0. Before multiplying with the 10th digit of the multiplier, write multiplication sign in the ones place. Next, we have to multiply 2,121 by 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4. Next, we have to multiply 2,121 by 1. So we have to put multiplication sign in the ones place and tens place. 1 1s are 1, 1 2s are 2, 1 1s are 1, 1 2s are 2. Next we have to add all the products. 0 0 plus 2 is 2, 0 plus 4 is 4, 4 plus 1 is 5, 0 plus 2 is 2, 2 plus 2 is 4, 4 plus 1 is 5, and write 2 as it is. Therefore, total number of apples is equal to 2,54,520. Let's solve third one. A shopkeeper sells 16,520 packets of milk. Each packet costs rupees 25. How much money did he get at the end? Here we have to find out how much money did he get at the end. Let's say the solution. Number of packets of milk is equal to 16,520. Cost of each packet is equal to rupees 25. Here we have to find out total money. So what we have to do? We have to multiply number of packets of milk by cost of each packet. So we have to multiply 16,520 by 25. Here 25 is a multiplier. How many digits are there in multiplier? 2 digits. 5 at 1's place and 2 at 10's place. First we have to multiply 16,520 by 5. 5 into 0 is 0. 5 2's are 10. So I will write 0 here and 1 carry. 5 5's are 25. 25 plus 1, 26. So I will write 6 here and 2 carry. 5 6 is 30, 30 plus 2 is 32, so I will write 2 here and 3 carry. 5 1 is 5, 5 plus 3 is 8. Before multiplying with the tens digit of the multiplier, write multiplication sign in the ones place. Next we have to multiply 16,520 by 2. 2 into 0 is 0, 2 2's are 4, 2 5's are 10. So I will write 0 here and 1 carry. 2 6's are 12, 12 plus 1 is 13. So I will write 3 here and 1 carry. 2 1's are 2, 2 plus 1 is 3. Next we have to add both the products. 0, 0 plus 0 is 0, 6 plus 4 is 10, so I will write 0 here and 1 carry. 2 plus 0 is 2, 2 plus 1 is 3, 8 plus 3 is 11, so I will write 1 here and 1 carry. 3 plus 1 is 4. Therefore, total money is equal to rupees 4,13,000. Today's homework: solve fourth one and fifth one in your math notes.